Okay, let's break that solo into pieces that you can practice. It begins with just a riff with two power chords and some poor muted notes between there. What's most important here is the actual right hand. To make the tone very tight, use only down picking. So just to point out, if I would alternate pick, it wouldn't have as tight sound, you know, if you compare. Thank you.